Everyone. So today let us continue the theorems based on symmetric and skew symmetric matrices. In the last class we have studied four theorems. So let us see the fifth theorem today. Okay. If A is a symmetric matrix, see a given A is symmetric matrix, show that B dash AB is symmetric. Okay. So given that, see a proof. What is given? Given A is symmetric matrix. Okay. Since A is symmetric, by definition, A dash equals A. We have to prove that for this matrix. Okay. That is B dash AB is also symmetric. Let us consider that one. Consider. So here we have to prove for B dash AB. Let us take the transpose of that matrix now. Okay. So here we can apply the property. What is the property? That is AB whole dash equals B dash into A dash. So let us comes in the reverse order. Okay. That is B dash, A dash, B dash whole dash. Okay. By using property. Okay. So here B dash into, what is A dash? It is given. A dash is equal to A. B dash into whole dash by using the property. So B dash whole dash means that is B itself, right? So B dash whole dash is B. See, we have considered B dash AB whole transpose. So we are getting the same matrix, that is B dash AB itself, right? So we are getting the same matrix means, therefore, that matrix B dash AB is a symmetric matrix. Symmetric matrix. So, this is the proof. Theorem number 6. Show that the matrix B dash AB is symmetric or skew symmetric matrix. So, it is either symmetric or skew symmetric matrices according as A is symmetric or skew symmetric. See here. So they are telling that this B dash AB is symmetric when means that is according as A is symmetric. That is if A is symmetric, okay, then B dash AB is symmetric. So we have to prove this one. Suppose if A is skew symmetric, then we have to prove that B dash AB is skew symmetric. So according as the matrix A, what we have take, so depends on that we have to prove. Okay. According as if A is symmetric, then B dash AB is symmetric. If A is skew symmetric, then B dash AB is skew symmetric. Okay. So here we have to prove in two cases. Okay. First we have to take A is symmetric for case one. For second case, we have to take A is a skew symmetric matrices. Okay. So here let us consider the first case now. So here case one. So, in case 1, let us assume that matrix A is a symmetric matrix. Matrix A is a symmetric matrix. So, here we are taking A is a symmetric matrix means, okay, symmetric matrix means we have to prove that B dash AB is a symmetric matrix. Let us prove now. So, A is symmetric. Then, what is the definition for symmetric? A dash equals A. This is the definition. So let us consider now. So here we have to prove for B dash AB, right? Let us take the transpose of that one. B dash AB whole transpose is equal to, let us apply the property. What is AB whole transpose? That is B transpose into A transpose. Let us apply in the reverse order. That is B dash into A dash into B dash whole dash. Okay. So that is बी डैश इंटू वॉट इज ए डैश, ए डैश इज ए, बी डैश ओ डैश इज बी बाई यूजिंग प्रॉपर्टी. सी एफ वी हैव टेकन बी डैश ए बी होल डैश, सो दिस इज वी हैव कंसिडर्ड द ट्रांसपोज ऑफ द गिवन मैट्रिक्स, बट वी आर गेटिंग द सेम मैट्रिक्स. Therefore, since we are getting same matrix, so that is symmetric matrices. That is B dash AB is symmetric matrix. Okay. So now for case 2, what is the case 2? If we assume A is skew symmetric matrices, if A is skew symmetric, then we have to prove that B dash AB is also skew symmetric. Okay. So here case 2. So here, if A is skew symmetric matrix, then by definition, so A is skew symmetric means definition is A dash equals minus A. Okay. So here we have to prove now this one, right? So A is skew symmetric, we have taken. We have to prove for B dash AB. Let us consider the transpose of that one. So here consider that is B dash AB whole transpose. Okay. So let us apply the property now. B dash AB whole transpose. So here since it is a multiplication, we have to take in the reverse order. That is B dash A dash B dash whole dash. Okay. That is B dash into what is A dash? A dash is minus A. Okay. B dash old dash means it is B. Again by using property. So here we are getting. So take minus one side. Minus B dash AB. Okay. B dash AB. See here what we have considered here. B dash AB whole transpose we are getting, which is equal to minus of that matrix. That is B dash AB. We are getting minus means what matrix it is? It is a skew symmetric matrices. So therefore, B dash AB is skew symmetric matrix. So skew symmetric matrix here. So they have told that according to A, so it depends on B dash AB. If A is symmetric, then B dash AB is symmetric. If A is skew symmetric, then B dash AB is skew symmetric matrix. So this is the proof. Okay. See the next theorem now. If A and B are symmetric matrices, given that A and B are symmetric matrices of the same order, then we have to show that AB is symmetric. Okay. So AB is symmetric if AB is equal to BA. We can replace AB by BA or BA by AB. Okay. So here, proof. What is given? A and B are symmetric matrices. So here, given A and B are symmetric matrices. Since these two matrices are symmetric, by definition, A dash equals A and B dash equals B. So this is the given condition. We have to show for AB matrix. Okay, AB is symmetric. So let us consider that matrix now. So consider, so here what we have to prove? Consider that matrix whole transpose. For all the theorems, it is similar. Okay, so that is AB whole transpose, which is equal to, apply the property, AB whole transpose is B transpose into A transpose. So that is equal to, what is B transpose? B transpose is B, A transpose is A. Okay, so here we can replace BA by AB because, so see here, in the statement they have given that what is AB? AB is equal to BA. Since they have given that condition, replace BA by AB. So here we have considered that AB whole transpose. So we are getting the same matrix, that is AB itself. Since we are getting the transpose of that matrix is same, so therefore it is symmetric matrices. That is, AB is symmetric matrix. ಅವರು ಯಾವ್ದನ್ನ ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋಸ್ ತಗೊಂಡು ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟೀಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೋದ್ರೆ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ. ದೆನ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಡೆಫಿನಿಷನ್ ವೆದರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಿಮೆಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಕ್ಯೂ ಸಿಮೆಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಮೂವ್ ಆನ್ ಟು ದಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಥಿಯರಮ್. ಪ್ರೂವ್ ದಟ್ ಎನಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಿಮೆಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸ್ಕ್ಯೂ ಸಿಮೆಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಸಸ್. So it is very simple statement. We have to prove that any square matrix in the form of an expression, okay, any square matrix as sum of symmetric and skew symmetric matrices. Okay, so here they are telling that any square matrix, let us take the particular square matrix, let A be a square matrix. Okay, like A be a square matrix, then we have to write this A in an expression, so which is containing the sum of symmetric and skew symmetric matrices. Okay, that means then we can write that A as, then we can write as, so that A as sum of symmetric, that is 1 by 2 into A plus A dash plus 1 by 2 into A minus A dash. Okay, so that means we can write any square matrix. So in particularly I have taken the square matrix as A, that A can be expressed as sum of, sum means addition of symmetric and skew symmetric matrices. Directly I have written the expression, but now we have to prove that the first term is the symmetric matrix. Okay, symmetric matrix, and the second term is the skew symmetric matrix. If we prove properly the symmetric and skew symmetric, then our expression is correct. Okay, so let us prove now. First let us prove that A plus A dash, that is 1 by 2 into A plus A dash is symmetric matrix. Okay, so here consider, so we have to prove for A plus A dash means, I have told in the previous theorems, what is that? We have to consider that A plus A dash whole transpose. Now, yavadanna prove maadbeko, adakke transpose thagobeko. Let us take A plus A dash whole transpose, which is equal to, apply the property, this is in the form of A plus B whole transpose, apply, that is A dash plus A dash whole dash. Okay, so here A dash plus, what is A dash whole dash? A dash whole dash is A, again by using property of transpose of a matrices. Okay, so here A dash plus A can be written as A plus A dash. So here we have taken A plus A dash whole dash, we are getting A plus A dash. See it? So here we have taken a matrix transpose, but we are getting the same matrix. Since we are getting the same matrix, therefore A plus A dash is a symmetric matrix. Okay, is a symmetric matrix. So since A plus A dash is symmetric, if we multiply any constant or any scalar to A plus A dash, it is always a symmetric matrix. Then if we multiply 1 by 2 for A plus A dash, 1 by 2 into A plus A dash, so that is also symmetric, is also a symmetric matrix. Okay, so this is the proof. See here, we are getting the first condition, right? Here 1 by 2 into A plus A dash is symmetric matrix. We have assumed this one. So 1 by 2 into A plus A dash is symmetric, we have to prove. So we have proved that one. Okay. So similarly, the second term we have to prove that it is an skew symmetric matrices. Let us consider here now. So here, consider consider. So here we have to prove for a minus a dash. Let us take the transpose of that one. A minus a dash whole dash. Okay. Again, apply the property. So this is in the form of a minus b whole transpose. The property is a dash minus a dash whole dash. Okay. That is a minus b whole transpose is a transpose minus b transpose. Okay. So here, A transpose minus, what is A transpose whole transpose? It is A itself. Okay. So here, if we take minus common, we get A minus A transpose. So here we have considered that A minus A dash whole dash, we are getting minus of A minus A dash. We are getting minus of that matrix means, so therefore A minus A dash is an skew symmetric matrices. We are getting minus means it is skew symmetric matrices. Therefore, A minus A dash is a skew symmetric matrix. Okay. So since A minus A dash is skew symmetric, if we multiply any scalar or any constant to A minus A dash, it is also always skew symmetric. Let us multiply. Then if we multiply 1 by 2 for A minus A dash, we get 1 by 2 into A minus A dash. So this is also always skew symmetric. Is also skew symmetric. Okay. So see here, we are getting 1 by 2 into A minus A dash is skew symmetric. See here. So that is the second term. So here, first term is symmetric and second term is skew symmetric. So we have proved both the condition. So therefore, any square matrix can be expressed as sum of symmetric and skew symmetric matrices. So this is the expression. So this expression is very, very important to find the, to solve some problems based on so expression. Okay. So this is compulsory for 3 marks. So therefore, we can clearly conclude that Any square matrix can be expressed as sum of symmetric and skew symmetric matrices. Okay, so we have to recall this expression. This expression is very, very important. So generally I have written the expression, then I have proved. So first term is as an symmetric matrices and second term as skew symmetric matrices. Therefore, our equation is satisfying. Therefore, any square matrix can be expressed as sum of symmetric and skew symmetric matrices. Okay, so let us move on to the problems based on symmetric and skew symmetric matrices. Okay, see here, first one, for the matrix A, verify A plus A dash is symmetric, A minus A dash is skew symmetric. So already we have proved some theorems, right? So let us move. We know that A plus A dash is always symmetric. So we have already studied in the theorem, right? So here we have to prove in problems. So first one is A plus A dash. First, let us write the transpose of the given matrix now. Okay. What is the transpose of A? A transpose is equal to, definition of transpose means interchanging rows into columns. Okay. So 1, 5, 6, 7. Okay. This is the transpose of the matrix. Here we have to prove that A plus A dash is symmetric. See here, for first one, A plus A dash is symmetric means if we take the transpose of that one, that is A plus A dash whole dash, we have to get the same matrix, that is A plus A dash itself. Okay. So second one is A minus A dash is skew symmetric. Skew means we have to get negative. Take the transpose of the given matrix, that is A minus A dash whole dash is equal to minus of A minus A dash. Okay, we have to get the term as minus of A minus A dash. Okay, so here for the first one, find first A plus A dash. So A plus A dash equals matrix A is 1, 5, 6, 7 plus A dash transpose of the matrix is 1, 6, 5, 7. Okay. So let us add these two matrix. A plus A dash equals. So here we have to add their corresponding elements, right? So addition of matrices means add their corresponding elements. That is 1 plus 1, 2. 5 plus 6, 11. 6 plus 5, 11. 7 plus 7, 14. So this is A plus A dash. Take the transpose of this matrix now. So if we take the transpose, we get A plus A dash whole dash equals. Transpose means interchanging rows into columns. So first row is changed to first column. That is 2, 11. Second row to the second column, 11, 14. Okay. So here we can observe, is it A plus A dash and A plus A dash whole dash are same matrix, right? So here by observing these two, we can conclude that. So here A plus A dash whole dash equals. Okay, equals. Here we can replace this matrix by A plus A dash. See it? So here we are taking the transpose of this matrix, but we are getting right side the same matrix. That is A plus A dash whole dash is equal to A plus A dash itself, right? So therefore, clearly, this is the definition of symmetric matrices. Therefore, A plus A dash is symmetric matrix. Okay, this is symmetric. So second one, what we have to prove? So A minus A dash is skew symmetric. So let us prove now. Okay, so second one is A minus A dash, which is equal to, so matrix A, what is matrix A? 1, 5, 6, 7 minus A dash. So transpose of the matrix is 1, 6, 5, 7. Let us subtract. So in between these two matrix, there is a sign minus. If we take the subtraction, we have to subtract their corresponding elements. That is 1 minus 1, 0. 5 minus 6, 5 minus 6 is minus 1. 6 minus 5, 6 minus 5, 1. 7 minus 7 is 0. Okay. So now, let us take the transpose now. So here, if we take the transpose of this matrix, we get A minus A dash whole dash equals. So transpose means interchanging rows into columns. 0 minus 1, second row to the second column, 1, 0. Okay. So here, if we take minus common here in this matrix, if we take minus common, so here we get 0. So here, plus 1 is there. If we take minus common, we get minus 1. So here minus is common, we get plus 1. So 0. Okay. So here A minus A dash whole dash. A minus A dash whole dash is equal to minus. See here what we are getting the matrix. It is same as A minus A dash. We can observe the matrix elements, right? So here we can replace this whole matrix by A minus A dash. That is A minus A dash. So see here we are getting A minus A dash whole transpose is equal to minus of the same matrix A minus A dash. We are getting minus of that matrix means A minus A dash is a skew symmetric matrices. So let us conclude. A minus A dash is skew symmetric matrix. Skew symmetric matrix. So this is the problem.